Dropping most of them high in the forehead by the eye. Took him down the middle. And there's Ortiz batting back. But look where the hands are on Mayweather. He lunged forward with his head. Time has been called, and now a point's going to come away.
The point. Well, headbutt. Point, headbutt.
And it wasn't intentional.
Point, headbutt.
That really hurts Ortiz because he was one of his most aggressive rounds in the fight.
Don't be doing that. Don't be doing that. Let's go.
Oh, and then as Ortiz tries to sportsmanship, Mayweather makes him pay. What a rookie mistake there.
Big mistake.
It's up to 7 and 8. He's not going to make it. 9 and 10. It's all over.
He's still on as he crawls to the corner out of Venice.
He got suckered in. Floyd Mayweather made it seem like he would embrace him. And then he clocked him twice.
A rookie mistake. And Floyd Mayweather has done it. He's the 147-pound world champion. After 16 months, no ring rust. He was counted out, Buzz Ortiz. I'm going to see that again, Dave.
Well, it was a beautiful fake. I mean, okay, the referee says point deducted, and Ortiz made an unusual maneuver to try and apologize again to Mayweather. Mayweather made it look like he would accept it, but then he turned and nailed him twice. Protect yourself
at all times. Mayweather with a sneaky shot. And he caught him, and he really knocked him out. Because after the referee, Joe Cortez, counted up to 10, he was still out for another 10 or 12 seconds.
The thing is, he had already apologized once to Mayweather.
Yeah.
This was the second time. Yeah. He did it right after the incident.
Mayweather being ingratiating to him now. And Ortiz smiling as he has throughout the confrontation today. But you know, no matter how he did it, he did it. This guy is a brilliant champion. Here we go now.
Hey, there's the uppercut. Now here comes Ortiz trying for his best moments of the fight here.
Now watch the head.
He's doing well. Comes up.
And then deliberate
headbutt.
A deliberate headbutt.
Could have lost 2 points there. So now he goes for the apology. Floyd says fine. They go for the embrace. Referee Joe Cortez is not there. Boom. Left hook. Right hand.
Right hand. Yeah. You don't hang out in the kill zone with Floyd Mayweather. Now this is going to be controversial, and it shouldn't be. You got to protect yourself at all times. That took him out of it, and that finished.
He's looking over at the referee.
Look at that. You have got to protect yourself.